What we're trying to do is speed along the process so the people who have been affected by the fires, like the individuals who lived on this property, can get back to normalcy in life